In this chapter, we tell about some of the things that we did as a family. Our children are now adults, and they refer back to things that we did as a family when they were children. They thought everybody did, only to find out later, once they became adults, that no, it was just unusual to us. Like the fact that we didn't have a TV. Now, I wasn't against TV, it's just that I didn't think that TV and children mixed. So when the first one was born and got to a certain age, we got rid of the TV. When the last one went off to college, we went and bought one, brought it back in. Interesting that our children became avid readers, all of them. And on top of that, all the other children of the neighborhood would come to our house because our children would make up games that they would love to play. We also read books every night. We would read a chapter or two from a book all through it. They grew up listening to their parents read to them. When they got so old, then suddenly they took turns reading. Matter of fact, my wife would, with our last child, would often go in and would be reading a book, and she'd get so sleepy. And finally, Dave said, "Here, let me read." And so he would start reading, and she would just fall right to sleep. He would still be reading out loud. And then we can't forget about the stories I made up at the Kroger store. At the Kroger store. Yes, that was the shopping place. My wife would go in and do our grocery shopping, and I was to stay out in the car and entertain the kids. Well, from where I was sitting, I could always see into the store to the checkout lane. And I realized that when I saw Jan there, I only had so long to finish the story before she'd walk out the door. And then I would just make it up. I would make up the story and just keep it going as long as, and as soon as I'd see her, I'd start winding it down. When the kids were grown and had children of their own, they say, "Dad, tell your grandchildren that story about," and I thought, I don't remember such a story as that. "Oh yeah, you know the one about," no. You see, I wasn't listening to the stories. I was just making it up until I could see my wife in the checkout lane.